Pretty well hit. This ball is going to go. Did he hit it good enough? He certainly did. Billy Davis launches one. 2-0, Minnesota. The batter is Scott Liss. And he corks one into left field. Back at the track is Hunter, and it's gone. Hit it good. Ronnie Smith hits it well. There's another run for Atlanta. Hit by Puckett, and that one's carrying a long way, and Mitchell can't do anything about that one. And that makes it 4-2 as Puckett gets his first hit of this World Series. And the into left field. Mitchell back. How far is this going? We are tied. We are tied on a pinch home run by Chili Davis. An error and a home run and a 4-4 game.
About every inning in the postseason play.
Pendleton hits it very well, and it carries out into right center. Tied. Atlanta won it 5-4 and 12. Pagliarulo lost one into right field. That ball might leave the ballpark. It's going to be gone. Pagliarulo's third hit of the night puts the Twins on top 2-1. Well, they got that big home run against Toronto, and he scores against.
He's been accused, but we've watched him, and I've watched myself.
Here's Lonnie hitting one, a ton to tie it. Justice hits it into left field. It carries well. And it is gone. So West hits where Leas had been. Lonnie hits it high. Hits it deep. There she goes. Batter is Hunter. Single and scored. Look at that one go. There she goes. Puckett chases it to the track. It might go. We're tied. Pendleton's second home run of the series ties it in the fifth. That's what happens when you fail to make the double play.
Oh, the hitter swings at the arm motion.
Into deep left center for Mitchell. And we'll see you tomorrow night.